Okay, well, that was eventful. I guess you can tell by my tone what place I came. Well, I didn't bust out, but I easily could have. Let's go backwards. At Auras, I was first lawyer, so at Auras, my tummy chart reached. I was at 1,900. That was it. So I couldn't do anything. He ended up with Richizumo, which was just 10-10. So lucky for me, I didn't bust out. So that put him to first, but still placed me at fourth. At South Front, when I was Hoya Cavalry, I did have an opportunity to come back for the simple T, which would have put me into 10-5, but I was looking for something more because at that point I was down by quite a lot. The biggest time I dove into was Oya Manga, which was annoying because I was semi-pushing because I was behind. I didn't get Yakito very well. I did have one simple hand, which was just reaching on me, which was annoying because Kimucha Khan, and I didn't get any Uras. When the tiles don't come your way, they really don't come your way. I guess after I dealt into the Oyamangan, that kind of set the mood for the rest of the hand, which wasn't good. After that, it was basically downhill. I didn't get any good tiles. I was just basically throwing tiles away, whatever, regardless. Couldn't really form anything. Couldn't reach E, couldn't do anything. Interesting game. I'm still at Chodan, first turn, which is lucky. I think she'll look up next game. I'm hoping. I guess that's what happens when you play on the empty stomach. You do stupid things. You do stupid things happen. So, regardless, it's pretty cool. Alright, so tall girl reply. She's at church, apparently. Don't know what she's doing afterwards, but she hasn't replied after that. And she asked her what's up, because I said that I was in town. Who knows when. We'll see. As time goes on, we'll see. I'm a little bit annoyed, but this feeling shouldn't continue on into the next game. Next game is an entirely new game. Different people, different setting. So, yeah, let's go from there. Waiting for my katsu, because nothing else is open. So, peace out.